Over the summer, I met up with like a sugar daddy. So his plan was to pay me 10K for peeing on his face. And I peed on his face, I got the 10K, and then I came home and I like blocked him, haven't talked to him since. 2 months later, I walk into class, first day of school, first class, he's my professor.
Wait,